to me like misty roses, too soft to touch, but too lovely.